until it's over so that you know where we're going to be headed next.
Yeah.
You need to know that.
Yeah.
All right?
All right.
I see Freeholder Bilal Beasley is here. I see, and if he wants to have words, we'll definitely give him an opportunity.
Let me tell you.
Thank you, thank you. And there's so many. And again, I want to apologize if we didn't know, recognize you. We did not do that intentional. Please, don't take that. All right? So what we'll do, just give us one moment. Steve Young is going to come. He heads up our Atlantic City chapter for the National Action Network. He's going to introduce his speaker. And then after he speaks, the next voice we're going to hear, that of Larry Ham, the person who runs the People for Progress, who is a great man, who is an educated man, and knows what we need to do. What's his name again? You're going to come first, okay?
Brother Bashir.
Yeah, yeah, Brother Bashir. From North Antioch.
I'm honored today. Justice for Trayvon, but we're going to do it in the spirit of Newark Anti-Violence Coalition. For all those who don't know who the hell is the Newark Anti-Violence Coalition, the NAVC, where we went in the streets when Larry gave the call to organize for Trayvon Martin. We went out there starting Sunday, this past Sunday. And when I got to the corner of Broader Market, the people said, God damn it, we going into the streets. And I went to get Larry. I said, Larry, the people said, they going into the streets. And my brother Sharif Amenhotep, 2B is over here. Come over here, 2B. My brother went to go get the speakers, go get the mics, and we went in the streets with the people. It was the people's call. Let me say that again. It was the people's call. It was the people's call that called to take over Broader Market streets for 6 days straight in the city of Newark.
Yes.
Traffic shut down.
Yes.
So in that spirit, I'm gonna do it like this. Stop the shooting.
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 Stop the killing.
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 Stop the violence.
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 Black power.
Black power.
Black power.
Black power.
I know some of them are afraid to say that. Black power.
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 All power to the people.
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 Hotep.
Hotep.
That's ancient African for peace. Hotep.
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 Peace in the streets.
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 Justice for Trayvon Martin.
Justice for Trayvon Martin.
We gotta say it like that, brothers and sisters, real quick. I'm gonna be real short. It's this right here. There's been disagreements in terms of our strategies in terms of taking these streets. So I went to go seek counsel to one of the elders that I respect immensely in this city and throughout this country. That's my brother, Amiri Baraka. Let's give it up for our elder. Amiri Baraka. I left his house yesterday. I said, brother, all these people in my ear and text messages and Facebook messages telling us we were wrong for going in those streets, taking over Broader Market for Trayvon Martin.
No,
that's what they were telling us,
right.
That we were wrong.
Right.
That was the wrong strategy. He said, brother, that strategy is needed.
That's
it's
right.
Necessary to get justice for Trayvon Martin.
Right.
You have my blessing, Brother Bashir Akinyele, and the North Anti-Violence Coalition has my blessing. So with that being said, he also said this too. He said that we need unity.
Right.
He said we need to have a united front.
Right.
Unity without uniformity, that you don't have, I'm not going to be a Muslim, you're not going to be a Christian, but guess what? On the issue of Trayvon, we are united. NAACP, National Action Network, People's Organization of Progress, Blood, Crips, Unions, Teachers, everybody united on this issue. That's one issue we can agree on. So it's going to work. I heard Reverend Bartley say it first. I'm pretty sure the North Anti-Violence Coalition is going to move on with more rallies. Come out to those rallies. Support the North Anti-Violence Coalition and our good brother, the People's Organization for Progress. They've been in the streets for a long time. Larry been doing this for over 40 years. We call him our general. So with that, again, being said, Our demands is this. Number one, the federal investigation of Trayvon Martin versus Zimmerman case. Number two, elected officials, local, county, state to support United States Attorney General Eric Holder's declaration declaring that Stand Your Ground law is senseless and need to be repealed. Number three, massive boycotts locally. Massive boycotts nationally.
That's
massive
right.
boycotts internationally
right.
of the companies who supported Zimmerman's fees. Angel Soft toilet paper, Ronnie toilet paper, Dixie cups, Mardi Gras products, Quilted Northern toilet paper, soft and gentle toilet paper, Sparkle paper toilets, Vanity Fair products, zero napkins. If these demands are not met, we, the people, will take to the United Nations to declare our own nationality. Woo! That's real strong, my brother. That's what's up, yo. But yo, again, brothers and sisters, we want to thank you for giving us a few minutes. Again, we in solidarity. Anybody who's about justice for Trayvon Martin, that's real talk. Again, my name is Brother Bashir Akinyele, member of the Newark Anti-Violence Coalition. Black power, all power to the people. Stop the violence. Peace.